definitely have to get into that sometime. And then there's also some over here in this area of the bush. So, yeah. So I want to talk to you guys about some future videos that I'm going to be releasing. I've been driving past this one bush for some time now, and I noticed it looks like a huge tree back there. So I went for a walk the other day and took a better look at it. It turns out it's a huge trigger maple. And to my surprise, it's also about four more. So I'm going to be climbing those in the next couple of days. And these trees are huge. Probably about 75, 80 feet tall. And diameter 80 dBH to 100 dBH, maybe more. I haven't really been studying my dBH lately, so I've kind of lost touch how big that is. But these trees are huge, and I'll definitely be making some videos for you guys. So stay tuned, and we will. Set up and we're about to go up. And yeah, it's gonna be a pretty fun, easy climb today, so taking her easy. And I brought my saw. I thought I was gonna need my saw because I wasn't sure what the job was gonna be, but this first tree is just gonna be removing some deadwood that's hanging there, so I shouldn't need my saw. So my handsaw just in case I need something, but I don't need it. So.
There's a dead branch right there. So thank you.
on top of this tree, like always, get to the top, tie in, and then we'll come down and assess what we have to do in there, but it looks like there's a broken branch right there, and then this, I'm not sure if it's growing like that, or if it's broken. Oh, it's broken, okay. So yeah, I'll cut that off too, get down on the ground, and that'll be the day. Today's the 13th of October though, and as you can tell, all the leaves are starting to change. It's getting colder. It's like 7 or 8 degrees right now. Yeah, it's nice climbing when the leaves are changing. Not too hot, not too cold, it's perfect temp.
That is dead, so we're not touching that. Thank you. Oh, that was a pain in the butt. Alrighty, so this will be our tie-in right here. I just need to figure out which is the easiest to get out there. Probably have to do that again. A little bit of friction, but the majority of the stem. You can go off of right there, there's less friction. Would that be less friction? I think so. Alrighty.
So, top, finally. And, yeah, here's top. pretty much redirected.
And let's go. This branch is still alive, but kind of fucked. I'm not cutting that with my handsaw, so we'll leave it for now. So I gotta redirect my rope through there now. Stop pushing me in here. Okay. That's good for now. This is really stuck in here.
Removed the hanger, so that's a job well done. It's a little tricky getting out there, but it's really hung up. Managed to get down the ground, and yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate it. Stay tuned for my next video, though, because it will be the massive stream eagles I was telling you about earlier, and it's going to be a fun climb. I'm probably going to have my buddy Dave with me, but if not, I'll just be by myself, and I'm looking forward to it, so stay tuned. Thank you guys again for watching.